we are all obligated and 100% to have a very high self-esteem and to find good points inside of ourselves. And why? Because God works in mysterious ways, and everything in this world is like a treasure box that holds something very precious inside the peel of the fruit. You can eat the fruit, the flavor and the sweetness can be revealed only after peeling and removing the covering of the fruit. In a relationship, when you speak to someone, when you build the relationship, the outside, the first meeting is only the access to deeper and inner layers of the relationship, to the real depths you reach in a later time, during your lifetime with that partner for life. Inside of yourself, there is a godly soul, and you're obligated to find it, to find out who you really are. The soul of yours is a godly soul, is a portion of godliness from above, and it's pure, and it has been given to you by the Almighty, and He is the one who trusted you to deposit this holy soul in your hands for you to use it, not just to treasure it and to hide it, like a billionaire that got a huge amount of money and the real owner of the money will be very upset to think that the guy that got the money is not spreading and expanding it and giving it for charity to support other people. You're a billionaire that got a godly soul and you don't use it. You're afraid to allow your talents, your wisdom, your thoughts, your sense of humor, all your inside to go out, to be spread, to shine out to the world. But you must take yourself seriously and do the best that you can with the great blessings that you have been blessed with. Talents, qualities, abilities, desires, deep understandings, passion, amazing skills that you have been blessed with, to use them for the godly mission of shining the godly light out to the world, for the world to become a better place by you, by me, and by all the shiny people of the universe. Bless you.
RDMC with the Emunah Project, all the nations with me. Close your eyes, just breathe, see the truth. Don't chase the fake world, don't buy the fake news. Be yourself, your own true self. Don't let no one take our natural wealth. See the good, no fear, no despair. Cherish who that you are and share.
Source of power from an endless spring. Light of courage in yourself, yes.
They can kick you down to the ground. Hold yourself up till you are, put up your crown. King of the Creator, holy soul inside. Focus on the spiritual and you shall.